So this is how the wall part looks like. There's an extension which goes here for the monitor, but this is what it looks like when it's strapped to the pillar. This pillar is, you know, you see, less than 3 inches, so that's good. We want anything bigger is not going to be a problem. Anything smaller, it's not going to work. So you see here, this is how it attaches. So 3 inches is not going to be an issue, because this is you know, less than 3 inches. So, okay.